Let me go. We got Hidden versus Viper. Viper is actually sitting. Yeah, Viper is the fox. So they're about to start.
It depends on how far in you are, because everybody have a slightly small grab off. Yeah. And then just kind of stretched behind him. Oh! Thought he was going to go for the back air. Wasn't able to get that. Oh, yeah, you can. Oh, nice! That's what I... Belly. That's awesome. Goes in too much, man. Viper taking game one convincingly. Well, not super convincingly. Hidden was actually doing pretty good that one. Slightly good that one. Here we go. It was not a good choice the first time around, bro. But you went back here thinking it's going to be a good choice the second time around, which is, anyways. There's a reason he's holding the controller and not me. So. Nice up, y'all. The Viper playing pretty good. I see CC and Laugh and Play. You know, just. Oh! And you see someone doing better than you. Yummy. That's when you really know what's going on. I was going to. Oh! So good. Oh, God, that's it. Kel, yeah, what amateur. Kel, rank number one.
Kel, rank number one.
winner just have to fight Kel anyway, so this, that's gonna be really good. I probably should get a check on this out. So I play, yeah, like I say, it off stream, because you know. Yeah. He should already be positioned himself for that back there, right? Like that, right there. Yeah, threaten that space.
It may form to the wall.
Yeah. Right, yeah. I'm like, what's going on? But yeah, they just had new skins. Oh, look at
it.
It's doing so good, though. What is my eye seeing right now? That's just over 3, dog, and it's 1-1. It just like kind of just going to work right now, saying, you know what, let me kick you in the back. I'm going to throw you off and back air you. Stuff that could set up into some rest, and he was usually expected, but then he doesn't. Like, he'll do like the down throw, but he doesn't like try to tech chase. Setups. And he keep catching him with the back end. That's how he ran it up. That's a dead guard right there, but you're supposed to have the rest set at some point. A transformation. Oh, you see, he threw his controller down. It's like, oh, damn. Okay. What are you doing? Whenever you see folks DI away, you have to follow his DI. That's how you get the rest. But if you throw him up, then you wait for him to come back now. I was using Puff, and Puff is like, if people know how to shield properly, it's kind of a little bit harder for you to do much. Nice back here. So Viper just putting on a clinic right now, saying, yeah. You got this. Back row, forward air, grab left. That's pretty smart. People tend to grab ledge less in doubles, I think, because it's more unsafe. Nice.
They finally caught it on the eye.
Yeah.
It was still good, though. It still got the rest,
followed the DI, but yeah.
When you're wrestling, right? When you're